tire pas d'ici. T'as fait après n'importe qui ici.
Fermez-la. On continue. Move.
What the hell do these dickheads want with us? What is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
No shit, Sherlock. You gonna write a book about it?
Give him a break, Fliss. He needs one.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
Second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Paulson,
On devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
Was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these,
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Kidnapping, 750 a.m. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship was?
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide ghost ship.
Alex, I'm really scared.
Real, real creepy. What's going on?
Just living our lives, Conrad. Whatever's left of them.
I found a letter, by the way. Some guy was writing to his little lady back home about all the ghosts and crap on the ship.
Ghosts?
Yeah. I mean, there aren't really ghosts here. Right?
Let's hope we don't run across any ghosts. We got our hands full already. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Who cares what they're planning? I'm planning to make those fuckers pay.
Yeah, well, first we need to get out of here. So, what do we do?
The way I see it, we got two options. We sneak out, or we stay here and fight. Simple as that.
Sneaking out is a better option, but I just don't know how we're gonna do it. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
All right, yeah, catch you later. What happened here?
Thank you.
Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go.
Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Shit, but what are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces? Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off the shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew. I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president coming after you guys? Because he will. Each and every one of you personally. Hey, can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello?
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Then there's the mystery of the smelly socks, pungent briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow? kooky.
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did. Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you. Oh, this is nice.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Son!
I'm gonna go get it. Now's our chance. Grab it. You gonna watch my back? What do you think I've been doing? Okay. Keep an eye out. Holy crap! Damn it, they're taking place.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
Maybe we hit an iceberg.
Not funny. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
Alex, you don't want to end up hurting the wrong person with that. You should just put it down. This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you... I mean, did you hear anything?
All right, well, we should keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! We've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know? Alex. Paradigm of comfort and assurance.
Okay, listen. Sure, it's freaky, and it's disgusting, and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are going to stay dead.
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Why so spick and span? Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it. Why did you touch it?
Conrad, take a couple of these. Hey, Where'd you go?
Looking for a second opinion.
Get in some air.
Conrad!
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope. Connie? Connie! Connie, where the fuck are you? Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie?
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Tells you, don't you?
Stop. Come on. Damn it!
these fucking places cursed.
Look at this. That noise.
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
Keep moving.
Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus. What happened down here?
Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope.
Shamrock. What happened here? hearing. They're close. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
going on here?
What name is this?
This place is not right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong? What the fuck? Hey!
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's what you get. You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Let's go.
need something. It's, something is fucking with me. It's not possible. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Scared the hell out of me. Come on, we should keep moving. We need to find the others.
Thank you.
What's the matter, Dreambone? Don't hug me anymore!
What's up?
Out of the way!
Come on. We gotta get somewhere safe.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will. I hope, although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural? Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
What the hell was wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because, I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, like, evil, like, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
I saw something. this old lady. I mean, she was batshit crazy and like dinosaur old. Not that that's a bad thing, but she just like up and vanished on me.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
Let's time out, okay? This place is too fucked up to just be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, something is going on here. So what do we know for sure that we can all agree on?
Am I crazy or are we on a ghost ship? Like, ghost ships are real and this is one and we're totally on it and holy shit, we're so totally fucked?
I was gonna say the same thing.
Well, I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
The goddamn mystery box is what it is.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
Casing. The gunners are firing at something. These if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Been moving some pretty dangerous cargo.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.
This is where I chased Conrad before.
Huh. I thought it looked familiar.
Over here. Got a way through here.
Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
I'm not exactly confident about our chances of survival at this point.
Ship was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position. Take a look. No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Look, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. Ah, it's working.
It's a number station. Military bandit.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help.
Please repeat.
Over. We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Yo, guys, check it out.
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I gotta be honest. I don't think I'm gonna make it down there in my shape.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Hey, if you're sure you're up for it, I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
Okay, Julia. It's you and I.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
Everyone okay?
We're okay.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
Okay, we'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Guessing these are the lower levels of the ship.
Sort of altercation. Named Joe in sickbay? I wish I could actually, you know, enjoy this.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, in any other circumstance, you know, this place would be the coolest place to explore, like ever.
I'm gonna say no, not at all.
Says the girl who couldn't wait to dive a wreck.
Shut up.
Been the son of somebody on board. Oh, Jesus.
Here, come check this out. Look, down there. Looks like the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
The ladder's broken off here. I think I can just...
Wait! Are you okay?
Yeah, all good. Just come down. Oh, God!
What's up?
That, it was... Wait, did you see it?
Hello?
Okay, so I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying the Manchurian gold, but that was really some sort of hallucinogenic bioweapon developed in China during World War II. And we know that it was super unstable and leaked all over the ship. So maybe it's still here? Maybe it hasn't dispersed after 70 years and it's having the same effect on us, you know, paranoid hallucinations. All this crazy shit we're seeing, none of it's real.
The crew was hallucinating. We know they were scared of something. And the officers thought it was just a bunch of jumpy GIs trying to get out of guard duty.
This isn't a ghost ship, it's a floating bioweapon.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I mean, maybe there was a connection. Maybe they made contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going. You know what I miss right now?
Dry clothes?
Yeah.
Look at this!
The rebreather!
The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
It's just gonna slow us down.
Are you crazy? Half the ship is submerged. Could be a lifesaver.
Mais c'est moi qui vais te tuer! Dis-moi seulement
où est ce putain d'or! Tu as perdu la tête! Pourquoi? Non! Je t'en prie! Non! Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur! Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Ta gueule. Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule.
Oh, fuck.
There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold.
Yeah, totally. I mean, these doors were meant to withstand all sorts of stuff.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow.
Oh.
Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no. Not like that. I said no changing.
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
What? There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down now.
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist. It's happening. I can feel it.
Okay, all right, look, there was, you know, something back there. Maybe a mist or a fog, maybe?
I knew it. I told you. Did you breathe it in?
No, look, we held our breath. We did not breathe any of that stuff.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, good. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. The inside.
Hey, man, come on, just put the...
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna check the next level. There might be some more gear down there we can use. I'm not going far. Just wait by the radio.
I'm gonna hang back here as well.
Stay by the radio. Don't run away.
I wouldn't dream of it.
I saw the big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him. This must have been what we just heard.
Oh no, what's that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here! He had to have come this way.
I'm gonna make this jump, Alex. I'll have to find another way around.
Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
from me!
Let me see. Duke of Milan, no engine. Guess that's pretty much the end of it.
Best I can figure it. We got a couple days. Maybe more if we can collect some rainwater.
You know, I was hoping to die with a little more style.
Thank you.
You don't understand, really. I mean, just how crazy it got down there. I mean, just how fucking out of control.
I saw Alex, and it wasn't Alex, it was someone else. But they looked just like Alex, and he was sneering at me. And the way he looked at me, laughing. He wanted to hurt me.
I guess you could say I lived my greatest nightmare. I was relentlessly stalked by a beautiful woman, and all I wanted to do was run the hell away.
That fucker that took our boat, he thought there was gold. He wanted the gold. That's all this was about.
I mean, there were things down there that, you know, they shouldn't have been alive, you know? Kind of things that can make you go insane.
Can I see him, please? I just need to see him.
I mean, hey, I'm no prude. The lady's down, then who might I be picky? But this one, up close, she was, she's not exactly getting the motor running, you know what I mean? You might even say she could melt the rubber off your tires. And not in a good way.
Manchurian gold. Well, that turned out to be quite a bit different than we expected.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Impressive. Almost everyone survived. Almost. And the distributor cap? Boom. Unfortunate. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Want to spare me over till another year? Want to spare me over till another year? Want to spare me over till another year? Want to spare me over till another year?
Hey! What's going on, man? Hey! Come on!
I saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was.